deciding whether or not abortion should continue to be legal across these United States is that we have women making some of those decisions. What is unfortunate to see is that across this nation, there have been legislators, and there have been governors to be making these decisions and signing bills without women around them, without getting meaningful feedback from women. It's so surprising to see that some legislators just don't understand that and don't know what birth control is. It blows my mind. Wearing the Miss USA sash reminds me that I represent people all across this nation. Everybody, whether they support abortion or whether they don't, we need more female leadership adding to the conversation. Yeah.